I know for a fact there's a lot more kids that could be here, right? Right, we know that. And hey, don't get me wrong, kids have stuff going on, they're in other sports, all that kind of stuff. But you know, when you're pursuing that goal, right, you'll be willing to make some sacrifices, like playing a football game Friday night both ways, and then come over and train on a Saturday morning, right? That's what success does. And there's a reason that every podium that you've ever wrestled on goes like this, right? Right, there's only a small number of guys that get to stand on it. Usually, only a small number of guys that are really willing to live the lifestyle, the sacrifice, to get on there. And then, it's up, up, up. And the steeper the climb here is, right, that's probably where your lifestyle choices get even more regimented, more disciplined, right? Just living that championship lifestyle. But anyways, all right, I want to make it clear, you've got awesome coaches coming in, Division I, Division II, NAIA, Division III. All right, there's some great coaches here, and I want to just really encourage all you guys, keep open to your opportunities, all right? I want to share some numbers with you guys before we break here, but no, this is the NCAA puts up numbers every single year, right? As far as the number of high school participants in relation to the number of NCAA wrestlers. So we're talking D1, D2, D3, right? Only 2.8% of high school wrestlers are able to make and maintain a roster spot at the NCAA level, right? 1% is Division I, 1% is Division III, 0.8% is Division II. So what I'm saying is, there's really not that many opportunities out there, when you think about it, as far as the number of high school participants to college opportunities. So just keep that in mind as you're exploring schools. Keep an open mind. Make sure the schools have, number one, your academic, the degree that you'd like to pursue. You've got to be thinking about life after wrestling. There's great wrestling, highly, highly competitive at every level. I mean, we've got guys like Joe Rao that wrestled Division III, they're on the world team. Nazar Kolchevsky wrestled at Oshkosh. He's Jordan Burroughs' training partner over at the World Championships. I mean, just want to remind you guys, like, keep your eyes and your heart open to opportunities that are going to be the best fit for you. Explore that when you're going out there. Okay, hopefully that all makes sense. You've got terrific coaches at every level, terrific programs at Division I, Division II, Division III, NAIA, JUCO. And I just want to hopefully open your eyes to some of that. So again, I'm at University of Wisconsin-Platteville. We're a Division III school. We're about an hour and a half from here, just outside of Dubuque, Iowa, building a program up. Having a lot of fun, working hard. So if any of you guys are interested in that, we do primarily have engineering majors, but we have some in criminal justice, accounting, education, and some of those things. But if any of you guys are interested in those, I've got some information. Hang out in the back here and catch you during the break, all right? Thank you guys for letting me come in and work with you this morning. All right. Coach?